Getting the Van9001 error on Valorant? Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is enable secure boot from the BIOS. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key at boot. After you enter BIOS, look for the secure boot option. If you don't find it, disable CSN support to unlock it. Now enable secure boot. Save and exit from the BIOS and boot into the PC. Method 2. If enabling secure boot doesn't solve the error, edit the group policy settings as shown to fix it. Click on the Windows Start menu and type Local Group Policy. Choose the top option. Expand the Computer Configuration folder and click on Administrative Templates. Then expand the Windows Component folder. Look for BitLocker Drive Encryption and expand that. Next, click on Operating System Drives. Go to the right panel and look for Require Additional Authentication at Startup. Double-click on it and set it to Enabled. Also, check the Allow BitLocker without a compatible TPM box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Once done, restart your computer and open Valorant. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.